Right, and let's get out. Let's see, how did it look again? It's a hiding place here, nice. Well, so if we wanna do that, we're gonna have to deal with everybody. Legit everybody. Maybe not these guys, but most of everybody. And that guy is walking back and forth, so... Come over here, you pillar. Thank you.
Moving the corpse.
If no one is lying, why is there a rifle over here? Why is there a submachine gun there? You know, like, what the... Everyone like, damn, this dude's gone, whatever. Didn't you pick up both? Yes, you did. Okay, good. So I can place one of these here. There, so when he's halfway, I can... Okay, actually... No. Nah, that didn't work. Nope, that was too late. So when he's at the car, then... Or... Truck. Oh, you're kidding, man. Oh, right in the fucking neck, man. Ooh. And down with you with the rest of the trash. No one's looking at him, no? Okay. Good, 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 good. And you can join him.
Oh,
So probably been sitting here since 40, yeah, probably since 41. And then this should be safe. You have them, right? Getting quite old with all these Sikhs. No, I'm not gonna cut it out. Who got the time? Anyway, now we're gonna have to sneak this guy back.
Approaching. Go, go, go!
My plan was to get him in here. You know what? I think I fucked up. Yeah, this guy should get back in. I have a very short attention span nowadays. I was going to say maybe I developed like fucking ADHD or whatever you call it in English, but nah, that would be quite an insult to people who have it. I'm just forgetful, I'm quite sure about it. For them. This is not good. And they share ammunition. Meaning that, no, they don't like, here, take my clip. They're like, yeah, you're gonna have that pistol? I'm gonna need it. But how did he see me? That's the first time. Anyway. Just out of fucking range. Okay, so I need him, him, and him to fight the dust. Cover this entire and he will be guarding whatever the hell I'm doing. Might be trickier than I thought. The thing is, if I try to take down two at once, then no. Unless I like sprint over here. But yep, we won, and he will see me too. Sort of, not really. But he would be protected there very darn well. Actually need him down here instead, you know, to, you know, draw away. Yeah, I kind of need that. I have a feeling he will be walking back and forth a lot, this dude. Cigarettes like there, but then we have the problem of moving. Okay, just about sneak around there. And I have no medic, so I won't be shooting. And I don't want to alert the guy inside either. That might lead to a mission fail. Ah, for fuck's sake. Well, let's see how far back we have to go. My goodness.
Oh,
this guy comes back, we can probably deal with him, but, Okay, let's get back down at it. Run instead. Okay, we're gonna save. But why would you wanna take a bed with you? If that's even what you're planning, but. Wait, that means I'm gonna have to sneak, or, you know, crawl all the way here. Not real. Yeah, I do. Oh, please, from this guy could it have been? His previous life. more bullets over there. Repairing the sewer systems, huh? Maybe. They're on their way back. I don't think I have time, but... No, I don't. Back again. sake, just...
Fuck him.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not gonna save.
Moving the corpse.
Now I may as do it though. And if I could pick up this fucking dude. Well, he is a lost cause. He is a lost cause. But hey, I got... There.
Moving the corpse. Gas me.
Good, now save. Where are they? It's on the way back. I wonder if we're gonna get the right guy, or we're gonna have to chase after him. Don't know, but we'll find out.
Should be easy. What the hell? The... Oh, fucking German cars. Maybe I'll try this. What's taking him so damn long? If I put this wire there... All right, should work. Time to split.
It ain't gonna work, will it? Or it will, but it will, you know. Who do we have to hunt? There. Okay, hold on. We need to look out for this dude. And those guys. Hurry the hell up. So there's Hans, not Hans, Ewald and Manfred and all of this. We're gonna like meet on the way out, way in. You're wounded. Oh yeah, I'm due to that officer, of course. I'm gonna actually save. Thank you. da boom, motherfucker.
Come on. Get into the fucking car. Please work on that little device. Please, please, please.
Oh, now.
Oh, shit.
Yes. Payback time. Two.
Fuck.
Three? Where's three? Shit, they broke through. Damn you, sons of mines of 35. Anti-infantry, piece of crap.
Rubble, run for it, down that street.
Yes, sir.
Whew, looks like we made it.
I wonder where that lady went.
You've just survived this mess and all you think about are women.
Ladies, my friend.
You're all fucked up, Captain.
Well, it's an infantry mine. I mean, it's not a... It's not, you know, anti-vehicle. So, you know... Okay. Climbing, stationary machine guns, long jump, demining, starting fires, moving bodies, distracting, la la la. Explosives, stationary machine guns, demining. Alright, we're gonna say thank you all for watching, hope you all enjoyed, and see you all in the next one. Let's check this.
Rubble and Lead completed their first mission on Polish soil flawlessly. They should have thought more about the consequences the assassination of Helmut Koch would have. The very same day, all hell broke loose. In an act of vengeance, the German forces randomly and indiscriminately murdered hundreds of civilians and imprisoned many more. They didn't care who paid the price for Koch's death, as long as an example was made. A display of power. And no one liked to show off their power more than them. Greta was caught during one of their roundups. She was imprisoned and would soon be tortured and interrogated. The Gestapo would make her reveal everything she knew. And then they'd kill her anyway. Getting Greta out of prison was a priority.
I figured.
The plan was hatched. A message was sent. Greta was ready to be rescued.
We're close. I think the prison complex is just a few streets ahead. What's the plan?
The AK has an inside man somewhere there. He's been instructed to help Greta meet us in the first prison yard. but I'm going in alone.
Oh, I see. Greta needs a hero.
No, she's my sister in arms, and I would do it for anyone, especially if I'm commanded to do so.
Yeah, right.
And besides, this infiltration has to be done completely silently. I don't need an explosives guy here.
Oh, I'll be happy to lie down and pray for you to come back.
Oh, lucky you. Wish some luck for me as well, okay? I don't even know which cell block she's in. Only our rendezvous point.
That one.
Oh, miss you already, Cap. Bye-bye, then.
Yeah. Bye.
Sounds like vengeance.
Stand up, you Polish whore!